That, my friends, is how you get your cutter wheel 7 feet in the air. That clearly is above eye level with me. I mean, head level. The bottom of the wheel is about eye level. So mid wheel is probably 7 feet or 6.5 feet. Anyhow, the idea here, you see what's going on here? You carve a shelf out of the stump itself. So you're not really on chips or on the soft dirt. You're on the stump. That's how you get up high like that. And I'm pretty close to, I could maybe wheel up there another time or two. Now, if I had to, I could come down and knock some of that dirt off each time and just ramp back up and ramp back up. But we have the skid loader here, so I may be able just to cut some of these main roots and have the skid loader rip the top of this thing off, get it down to size for me. So we're making progress here. These big ones are always a little tricky, but it's kind of fun, actually, because it keeps it interesting.